Dozens of firefighters battled a blaze at a Calumet County building. The building in the village of Harrison at Amy Avenue and Prosperity Drive housed three businesses, including a pool company. We're told no one was inside when the fire started and there are no injuries to report, but the damage is extensive. Part of the roof and the walls collapsed. The Appleton Hazmat team was called in to inspect the area for chemicals.